This is how to bind a Honeywell single zone thermostat to an existing zone on an Evohome base controller.
First of all, we need to press the settings on the Honeywell base controller for approximately 3 seconds. Then press the green tick. I'm going to select an existing zone, edit an existing zone, and I'm going to press this one. So now what we need to do is select the sensor. And we need to select remote RF device sensor. That's now waiting to be bound. So, this is the Honeywell single zone thermostat. We need to press the left button for approximately 10 seconds until BO is displayed. And press the left button again for 10 seconds. This clears any existing bindings. Once it's returned back to normal display, you press the left button again for 10 seconds until BO is displayed again. And we rotate the dial until CO is displayed. Now, if we press the left button again, it will link to the Honeywell controller. And the 5 is the signal strength. Okay, on the Honeywell controller, you can see that it says the binding was received properly.
If you've got any questions or suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. If you thought the video was good, please give me a like. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, please press the subscribe button.